Yes, we all remember Richard. We remember his fine dress sense, his fine sense of humour. He was much loved in the whole community. He had a lot to offer for it, and we're sorry he's dead.
He's not dead.
What do you mean he's not dead?
Where he's just old.
Old? Fine. Where is he? What's happening? Where's he going?
Going back to New Zealand.
He may as well be bloody dead then.
Sandlant. Dr. Sandlant, who's leaving.
Not really.
Nothing at all. He's been here for 3 years.
No, I want to be dead again.
Here I stand with head in hand, turn my face to the wall. If she's gone, I can't go on, feeling 2 foot small. Everywhere people stare, each and every day.
What it looks like behind the bar, which is part of your collection.
I think he loves all those.
Find a way, gather around all you clowns and let me hear you say.
Without a doubt, the most interesting part of the bar.
Excited. Richard, look at the letter Y. Spencer.
Richard, and as usual, David Adams surrounded by Totty.
Hold on.
And they love it. Oh, actually, hang on, sorry, I have more Totty.
Yeah,
I'm what's called in the chain as a fanny man. Cheers.
We are paying him.
Whose turn is it tonight, then, girl?
Mine. It's my turn.
Is it your turn this time?
Welcome.
Hello, good evening, and bollocks.
Bollocks to you too.
So horny.
Hi. In case you guys didn't know, tonight is a leaving
Richard.
Party for a certain person.
Who for?
For Richard, in case anybody hasn't figured it out yet. Richard Sandlant, bar manager extraordinaire for a very long time now, is finally going back to New Zealand and going to piss off and leave us alone. He's forked out to get us together to play one last time, a leaving concert.
Okay,
Judy forked out. I've been asked to say thank you to various people. Thank you to hall staff, Mary, Margaret, Henny, and various other people who are drinking at the bar. Thank you to James. James is the old bar manager, the guy with the check shirt by the pool table. Fruity Shoes, check out the guy with the Dr. Martens, that's the one. Then we've got to say hello to the new bar manager, Katie.
Yay!
And then goodbye to Mr. Richard Sandlant, the old bar manager. Dr. Richard Sandlant.
Can I just say, there's amplifiers.
pre-war, right?
Yeah, this is better. It may explode. It's a distinct possibility. If it does, just talk amongst yourselves, all right?
This is the bit I hate. Very much. Let's go and sit in the toilet in a minute. Guess who hasn't learned his words yet either?
Are you ready?
Ever. Oh, it's cool.
It was. Oh, come on. I can't like tradition.
if we had a good band,
ruin the whole atmosphere of the evening if they had a good band. Unless they had a good looking male singer. No, Steve, it's not true. You've seen it, Stephen.
I was born in a cross by a hurricane. And the hell that my life is driving rain.
Yeah, so far we're down, down, down.